speak into your hearts. May God love for him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May God give you an unconditional love for your fellow believers in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says according to God's word in the book of 1 John. 1 John chapter 4 verse 6 and 17. It says, and we know that God is love. And it says, because we have love, this love of God, that as he is in heaven, so are we. So when we stand before God's judgment seat, we will stand in boldness, in confidence. Why? Because we are an icon of God's love. With your seven loudest enemy, I take you from henceforth. May your life become an evidence of God's love.
Amen.
May your life become an evidence of God's love.
Amen.
May people see God's love through you.
Amen.
Through you, may all the families of the earth be blessed. Whoever blesses you is blessed.
Amen.
Whoever curses you is cursed.
Amen.
You are the light of the world.
Amen.
You are the salt of the earth.
Amen.
You are a solution provider.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Shall I tell somebody, say, I am the love of God.
I am the love of God.
I'm a covenant of God's love.
I'm an icon of God's love.
If you truly believe, shout hallelujah.